Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you where to find gold, copper and aluminium on actuator, arm and head of HDD. This video won't be about how to scrap HDD. If you want to see such a video, watch my previous two videos. The goal of this video is to find the gold in arm and reading head. Unfortunately, I haven't found much about the subject, so I had to rely on myself. I believe there are three metals present in the actuator, arm and head, and these are aluminium, copper and gold. I presume that the gold layer leads from a reading head on the arm to a ribbon cable. The other shiny stuff may be copper. While the arm is actually made from aluminium, it is quite easy to bend and to reveal something I called golden strip. That is our prize, actually. This is why I call it golden strip. That is actually a strip from a yellow metal, and I will recycle it along with my gold plated metal shards. There are actually four of them, and I will skip that part and concentrate to other possible source of gold. I am sorry that I skipped those parts. I will return to them later. I just wanted to continue with gold recovery. I think that it was all the easy gold. I don't know from which this ribbon is made of, and also if that connector contains some gold. Well, I think that copper and aluminium may also interest you. Copper is mostly in the actuator and aluminium in the arm. Okay, that's all. Just one small advice. You do not have to scrap everything. Sometimes it is better and more comfortable to sell your scrap, e.g. on eBay. Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome! Watch my other videos, leave a comment what you want me to do next time. Again, thanks a lot and have a nice day! Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome! If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day!